She goes on. really about the second movie from the Twilight Saga, which I saw one night in Melbourne, Australia, when I was on the road with Stephen back in 2009. Story builds up of that in this way. 2001, I did a record called Trouble in Shangri-La. Be bought anymore, it was just going to be found and cloud, and I just didn't like it, and so I really, for all practical purposes, walked away from the recording world of music for 9 years, until I went to Brisbane and saw this movie. And what this movie did for me, and I'm sure that even most of you will be able to relate, I laid in bed thinking about this last night, it's like that love affair between Bella and Edward. If you have had that, then you understand it. And maybe you don't have it now, but I try to bring this to you in order to bring you back to that moment. And if you haven't had it, I try to take hold of you and bring you in to let you experience it. Because really, there's nothing like a tragic love. So Moonlight was the reason that I started to record again and that I started to write songs again. When I finished the song, I went to my little assistant who was hiding around the corner. I said, okay, I'm done. I'm ready to make a record now because I have to now write songs to put their arms around Moonlight so that I can release it as a record. So that's what we're going to do. We're going to go home and make a record. And that's what I did. And I went home and made In Your Dreams in 2010. Anyway, it's my favorite song I've ever written. And it's my